Why can't you save the seeds from a tomato and grow the same tomato with good production? I'm interested in indeterminate varieties like Big Beef and determinate varieties like Celebrity. And this is Carolyn. So, Dot, what'd you think about that one?
Well, first,
okay,
I guess. I'm just getting old, but the question was a little confusing to me, okay, exactly what she was asking.
Right.
But I think she's asking about seed coming true.
Okay.
You know, from collecting seed from her current plants, and then they're not coming true. Well, that happens, obviously, with hybrids.
Right.
You know, you're going to revert back to one of the parents. So if she wants that same tomato again, she's just going to have to get the seed or buy the plant. But now they are open pollinated varieties of tomatoes, like Brandywine, some of the Heirloom, that, you know, do come true from seed.
Right.
So I think that's the question. She's concerned about why can't she grow, you know, the tomatoes if she collects the seed like she had. So I think it's a hybrid problem.
Right, and that's something that you and I talked about earlier.
Yeah.
And Joellen and I talked about it as well.
Yeah.
So Joellen, you want to add anything to that?
Yeah, I mean, it's nice that she wants to do that, but she is going to have to go to that more heirloom and self-pollinating varieties that are used to coming back from the seed. In fact, that's how they get the seed for them. They just grow them and then collect the seeds for the heirlooms.
Right, and the heirlooms are good, of course.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Good production.
Yeah.
It may not have the disease resistance.
That's true.
But they are good.
They are. They have, to me, they have a better taste.
Mm-hmm.
I just hate to say it, but Brandywine, I mean, I grow it every year, and I love the taste of it.
Okay.
You know, you get that really tomato taste. It makes a big sore on your tongue, you know. It's lovely. I love it.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.